Anybody asks, any of those that were here for the session before this, I don't do Tess Williams impressions. It's allegedly dangerous. I'm going to carry on there with a very well-known tune, which is written by a vocal duet called Creamer and Layton, and it's called After You've Gone.
Thank you.
was After You've Gone. Next tune was, I think it was written by Clarence Williams. It was certainly recorded by him several times. Next tune called Candy Lips. Thank you.
Stay on, welcome. Yes, good afternoon. That's better, isn't it? Yes, thank you, Philip. Thank you. Some of you will know this little thing, as Rob Brydon says on the TV, it's just a bit of fun. That's all it is. But it's when the Swallows come back to Capistrano with audience participation in the middle eights of the song, where we want mission bells. I know most of you appear to be teetotalers here today. If you've got anything to make a noise with that. And then later on the choir, you'll see the choir. So you'll have your Captain Corelli. Of course we've got Capitano Corelli on the mandolin this evening. Or this afternoon. There he is. He's good. Good. Here we go. When the Swallows come back to Capistrano. Thank you. chapel choir will sing. For happiness you bring will live in my memory. When the swallows come back to Christmas, that's the day I pray that you'll come back to me.
That King Oliver recorded in about 1930, I think, with an orchestra. And a tune called Every Tub. And purely by coincidence, this happens to be the name of our CD. Price £10. It's a lovely tune. It's only a 12-bar blues, but it's what they made of it. Whether we can make of it what they made of it isn't the matter. A tune called Every Tub. Thank you. to set up a recording in the 20s. And it's a tune called Gate Mouth, and I believe it has certain references to the shape of Louis Armstrong's mouth. But don't quote me on that, it might still be libelous. Music stand bought it, viewed. Well, the other one suffered yesterday, it kept on going. Somebody in the audience offered me Viagra, but it didn't help, so.
I'll have it.
Now you're too old for a fella.
I want it.
Thank you.
Thank you, we're going to have a show. Thank you. many people in the early 20s, Clarence Williams and Bessie Smith probably the two best known recordings. And it's a tune called Keep Walking Babies from Home. Thank you. recorded by a gentleman, I'm sure most you heard of, called Al Bowley. And it's a lovely tune called Just One More Chance.
I said that I would collect the stock now.
She had to do another Lil Hardin tune now, another one she wrote for the New Orleans Seat Warmers, and I think another one also that refers to Louis Armstrong's mouth. It's called Papa Dip. Friendly band. It gives us something to talk about. It comes to the last number, we've got to rush off because some of us have got to go and march around Stratford for an hour and a half after this. So it seems apt to do on a, you know, on a, in the summary call. We're going to play a tune that, named after a supermarket. It is a supermarket, it's a tune called Piggly Wiggly, and there's a chain of stores in America called Piggly Wiggly. They still exist. And the tune was named after them. I don't know quite why. I can't see if they call the tune Sainsbury's or Asda. So.
Thank you. Thank you.